Good afternoon. We began with developing news. APD is investigating a suspicious package that was left at an Albuquerque High School campus. APD and the Bomb Squad are on scene right now at Del Norte High School. Now, the school, the entire campus had to be evacuated. Obviously, school's in virtual learning, so that was mainly filled with teachers and staff conducting virtual classroom lessons. This is an ongoing investigation. We'll keep you updated when we learn more.